that you can hear even once a month, something like that, because they are feeling blessed for the song, for the message of the song that we share. And this is our desire, actually, to share the word of God through music. But and how we wish we all miss Dodies together. But as you all know, this coming Tuesday, my sister will be flying, but I don't know. Sometimes we talk to each other, we miss each other, because since we were little, we enjoy singing together. And when going somewhere, seems like part of my life is going, since I'm gone. But if all things work together for good, to them that love God, and our prayer is, like wherever we go and whatever we do, we just want to be used by God, whatever talents that He gives us, even how small it is, but God will bless it. And I'm just hoping and pray for my sister that if God uses her here, I just pray that God will use her there too, wherever she goes. And we never know, and maybe one day she will come back. So. We just know, because God's plan is the best and God's way is the best way to follow. And we trust fully in God. There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing to cry about, because we know what's best, and He is the one who can guide us in every step of the way. So the song that we are going to sing, that's so thankful to Ellen, because he's always encouraged us by sending us link of song. And his song, she just sent it to us last night. So we're planning to sing another song, but ended up, this is the song that she sent, and it was okay. I think this is the good one. But yeah. When we think about the love of God, just listen to the message of the song. Then you will know about the love of God.
Yeah.